Welcome to Permadeath Extraordinaire, where I think I retitled the episode. I hope I did. We're well into several episodes of Get Off My Land, where two rednecks, the original couple Josiah and Patty, are attempting to carve out a new life on a Rimworld and shooting anybody that shows up on land serving papers. Okay, so they've managed to not shoot a couple of people who have joined the colony, and we're doing okay so far. Normally I show the mods and all that, but I figured I'd just segue right in from the last episode. And all we're doing is getting some basics done around the house at the moment. We've got all the meat on Earth in the cooler here. We're gonna have to go out and do some butchering here real soon, but not anytime real soon. We got 22 steaks. We're running low on the kebabs, probably because I need to up the bills. Yeah. I micromanage the food for the moment. We need more vegetable stuff. We've been living off mushrooms, mushroom salads. Speaking of mushrooms, I was thinking about just carving a big cave and letting mushrooms grow in it at random, because they grow like just constantly. So if we were to knock out like all of this, we would have this tremendous room that we could use for mushrooms, and we could use it maybe for future farming endeavors. Tempting. We'll come back to that idea. We have raiders coming in. I didn't really notice that. Ah, crap. Deep ones. These guys are pretty tough. They will likely reach us without getting eaten by animals. Okay. Where are they? Where'd they go? They're there. Track them for a little bit. At least they're not star vampires. Star vampires are invisible, and it can be bad when they show up on the map because they... Oh! Get him, bear! Now see, these guys team up on an enemy when it attacks them. How come the friendlies and the AI, like, people from other colonies don't do that? How hurt did he get? Oh, he actually got pretty hurt. Good. Good. Get him, bears. Otherworldly monsters, show them a lesson. That one looks like he might... Yep. Awesome. One down. Oh, poor bear. Don't know if the bear can take it. Now see, the grizzly bear revenge doesn't trigger on them. It'll probably come after us. Come on, bear. You can do it, bear. And again, the game just kind of freezes. I think it's my system doing that. Aww. Nice try, bear. Okay. Not quite time to draft everybody yet. Let's see if these guys make it any further. Are they running away? It looks like they've had enough. They're getting the hell out of here. Oh. Friendlies are on their way. Awesome. Kick their ass. Well done, guys. Glad they showed up when they did. Okay, unfortunately, they've got a couple of members down, it looks like. He's downed. He's still conscious. What is all that? Smoke leaf smoothie. Forester's axe. I don't think these are of any use to us. We might be able to chop them up into weird meat. I would rather have dead bears. There's two of them, isn't there? Where's the second one? Ah. Ooh. Yeah, we'd have to sneak out at night. It's a long walk down there. We don't really need meat that bad. Let's just not pay attention to any of it. And they're locked in. Let's lock this. I still want to take all this down, but not while there's madness mist outside. And I can start building this the way that I had originally anticipated. So let's go ahead and start doing that as well. Let these guys work. Still not centered. Oh, that drives me crazy. Oh well, what can you do? I could center it, but fine. Not gonna worry that much about it. We can go here, and then in theory, we want these 1, 2, 3 in. 2, 2. Something like this. We do have the steel. We can afford this. Safe patch is difficult without consuming large quantities of time or hurting oneself. Alright, now, wait a sec. I gotta think here for a minute. These doors are here so that I can almost, like, basically use them as lures. I can have a guy stand in the door and then the enemy will go towards it. This would be our door, and you know what, we're going to erase this. Let's keep them working while I'm doing this. And I might just make a second ring of doors. Door and this door, and that would cause them to go down this hallway to try and get at us. If they come in they won't come in this way. Well, I guess they could. Mostly they'll go after the easiest target, so if I have somebody sitting in a doorway, that's the area that they'll try to go for. Usually. Sometimes they won't, but usually they will. I do want to rebuild all this. Still walk around. Why do you walk around? It's tiled. It's faster that way. What are you guys doing anyway? Ah, cleaning up mess. Oh, that's all right. Still tempted to make a mushroom farm, just an impromptu one. Let them grow on their own in a big room. That is not such a bad idea. We can cut all of this out. Let the shrooms just grow. Oh, well, I'm still debating that. Let's check the robes. I need to check these a little more often, I think. And these are all legit, looks like. Why why they see that as the quicker path. It just doesn't make any sense. They got tile right there, man. Do I need to make a hallway? I just want to make this the front door, so anything else can be a death trap. Still wondering if I should... Here, let me cancel all this again. Let me think about this. This damn thing is off-centered and it's driving me nuts. Basically, I'm trying to think of a way to lure the enemy into very long hallways. Yeah, I've got it mostly. We want to have doorways where we can access. Okay, let's go ahead and block that off. Sorry, I'm thinking about this live time here. They won't center, you bastards. I hate that. Ah, well. Let's see. We want to be able to jump out and attack the enemy from behind and in front. So, like, here and here. Here and here. Because, like I said, we can lure them, so they are kind of suckers for that. Now, if we went with these... Do I have to rotate these? No. Okay, they just work. They're multiple facing. And that's good to know. The crown snake... Oh, somebody got attacked. This may look a little chaotic, but there's actually a method to the madness. And I'm still tempted to do these caltrops. Yeah, in case they break into the inner rooms, that's what these are going to be there for. And I'm going to thicken them later, but right now we just want to keep them kind of light. I gotta install some lights. Speaking of light, I need to install lights, that's for damn sure. Okay, now. Let's open it up and let them go to work. And I think this will make a good guest / prisoner area. Yeah, I thought somebody was supposed to be making parkas, but that would be Amaya. She's the best. Okay. Josiah. Why is Josiah the worker? That'd be great if you could actually assign one person to a specific desk or area, which you kinda can by setting up their priorities, but, you know. Where are they and what do they got? Turbine blades. Okay. I don't know what I need those for yet. So we're just going to leave them out there. Goodbye, friendlies from Crown Snake. We'll try and set up some guest barracks next time you come out here. Okay, wait a sec here. I can't have caltrops right in front of the door. Will it hurt my people? No, they'll probably take the time to go through them. I guess it's time to experiment. Because I'm thinking we're going to build some more of these. These. Out here. That's all mud. But if we did something like that... That's not what we wanted to build at all. Tempted almost just to do this. That way we're pretty contained. They'd have to go all the way around. I kind of like that. Let's go ahead and unforbid these doors for now. Because I also want to do some other stuff here. I've been meaning to do this for a while. We want to cut this down. I'm going to go ahead and square this out. One, two, three. Just need to watch real careful when these guys go out to do the work. And I don't think we should send Bucky out to do the work, or the ones without... Well, actually, we are lacking... Yeah, you better just get those damn parkas done. And I'm gonna deconstruct this stuff for now. Stay zoomed out, watch for animals on the inbound. Because they will try to come and eat us, that's for sure. I'm wondering how the food chain's doing these days. It's probably pretty much down to bears and elder things. Wait a minute. Didn't even tell me she was going, two breaks. Nope, I'm cheating. Sorry. I'm not counting this as life either, because that was bullshit. She just went, started on either fire starting spree, or it looked like she had a gun out. So yeah, we're not... No. This should be the most recent autosave. And as I said, I'm not counting this as a death. That was just bullshit. I'm calling bullshit on that play. Plus, I like this colony, and I want it to go a little ways, because I want a little bit of experience on some of the mid-game content. So that way... When we do another episode, I've kind of got the early game content figured out. Now we need some end game, or some mid game content figured out. And I'm going to start setting my scenarios for tribal level of technology. Because I like the idea of having to unlock all the techs. I really like that idea. Okay, so. Cheatery aside, because that was straight up. Hacking. Okay, thank God I don't have to redesign that. Okay, but what we do want to do is we're going to have to redo this. So let's go ahead and grab our structure stuff. Sandstone embrasures. And this time I'm going to change the plan. A little bit. There we go. See, huh? It's a little bit more square. And we're going to continue. Let's go with the deconstruction. Let's go ahead and keep that up. I am going to square this off. attempt to take all this down. But we're not gonna. I'm basically just gonna turn this into Death Trap. This is we're gonna actually use as a forward defense if we have to. If the enemy comes from this side, we can intercept them. But for the most part, we should be able, as I said earlier, to lure them where we want them to go. So if we want them to go to this side or this side. Kind of favoring this side, because we can fight them while they're incoming, and then we can fall back and start doing ambush tactics inside. When the enemies start bringing guns, everything's going to change. That's when we're going to start having some problems. And the way I see it, in the long term, we need more medical supplies. We're going to need better guns. And how are we doing on food? We're doing okay. Let's let these guys outside now. And I'm going to check everybody's moods. He's fine. Amaya's going to take a walk. Bucky is just happy as a clam. Look at that guy. Breathed gleam cap smoke. Are they smoking gleam cap? I don't know if that's good for you. Oh well, he's happy. Gleam cap, huh? Doesn't look like they'll use it when you tell them to. Yeah, Josiah, you really need to... Oh, he's a terrible, terrible tailor. 5, 10, Amaya. Amaya, will you please take over that? Why does it have Josiah as the worker? Is he the only guy that can work on it now? It's kind of acting that way. Okay. That sucks, because he's slow as hell. Worst tailor ever. Bucky's doing the mining. That should be Josiah out there doing that. Okay, let's check everybody's moods, because I'm not going to have that happen again. He's fine. He's still high. She could probably use feeling terrible. Just feel terrible right now. You know what will fix that? A beer. Because I can't find the smoke leaf. It's hidden under one of these things. Speaking of, temperature's good? Okay. Yeah, why did that grow on tile? I didn't think they could grow on tile. I should really have Patty cutting that out, because she's better at it. We're going to have to watch these guys on their jobs a little bit closer. Now, I would really like to use this as a forward firing base, so to do that, we're going to have to cut all of this out. Like so. Let's get everybody out there. Even Amaya. What's Miss Patty up to? Taking a grilled kebab. We'll just let her finish that off, I guess. Excuse me. She used my mute button. That's what it's there for. I would like to keep everybody working through the night, but they're just really not in the mood for that kind of shit. We're trying to get your clothes done. It's just the sigh is terrible. Oh, looks like somebody else can take over now. Yeah, Amaya. Okay, she can make the second parka. And hopefully one of these guys will grab the parka that was made by Josiah, which is probably a shitty parka, to tell you the truth. There it is. Okay, who needs warm clothes? Patty. Granny Patty. Wait. Where the hell did that... Did somebody already steal that parka? There it is. Yeah, go wear that. Sweet. Okay. Temperature in his room's a little cold, but it is a cold snap. So, yeah. We should be fine. He needs tile. That'll make his moods a little better. So, let's get a floor in there. Sandstone. There we go. And we should probably finish his wall. Sandstone. In. I think I screwed up and put in one too many walls. I did. Take those out. Yeah, haul that out of there, haul that out of there. Go ahead and cut that, cut that. Oh, visitors just get tore up when they come to this map. I think they've lost like half of their numbers. Okay, Amaya will feel a lot better once she has a steak. You should have eaten at the damn table. Here, have a kebab. Just get super full. There you go. That'll make you a little happier. And you can eat at the table, so that way you won't bitch about not eating at the table. These guys are working, so while they're working, let's watch them very carefully. Make sure no one comes to eat them. Bucky, where'd your armor go? Is it, like, torn up? Let's see, can we repair things at these looms? Not really. What about the tailor bench? Okay. Make some pants. Make two pair, just in case somebody else needs them. Button-down shirt. Make two in case somebody needs one. Let's make one more parka. Alright. Let's keep them busy. Wow. It's alright. Just keep mining. Get some skills. Get your skills up. Josiah, I would really like you to prioritize deconstructing this stuff. Patty, I would like you to also, with your brand new parka, do the same thing. Josiah, once you're done eating, I want you out here mining. Yeah, which he already is, because he's the fastest and best of the miners. Bucky and Patty are hanging out talking. Damn it. It's not giving me too many warnings on these mental breaks. He's not even that bad off. Okay, let's see if we can... Maybe we can straitjacket him. Go get him before he smokes all the weed! Well, at least we'll know where the weed is. Ah, it's being stored in there, okay. Nope, he's still smoking. You know, I think I might be using the straitjacket wrong. because it doesn't seem like it's doing anything. Other than pissing people off. It just seems to piss them off, and that's really all it does. I think I'm using it wrongly. He's gonna smoke all the weed, and we don't have much weed. We do at the moment, but we don't have that much, you know, that we can just have this guy binging out for the next 40 hours. And he's gonna end up addicted to it. Yep, I'm gonna have to lock the drugs in a faraway vault. This is tribal wear, right? Winter cloak. Amaya, maybe you should wear that. It's kind of shitty quality, though. Maybe we should make new ones. You. Bill. Advil. Salvage. Details. Clear all. But we will allow... Winter cloak for now. And we'll allow other tribal wear in case it turns up. And we'll do it once. Patty can do the work. Okay, I fucked it up. Try again. Details. Winter cloak. Wow. Okay. I don't think we have any of that right now. Winter cloak tribal wear. Vestments. We'll take out cult robes. Swimwear can go. Alright, try again. Nope. For some reason, it doesn't want to get rid of this winter cloak. Maybe somebody's going to wear it. Thank you, guest. He's just beating up our place. Amaya, how's your mood these days? She's wearing the cloak now, I think. Urgently hungry. She's always hungry. Do you not know how to feed yourself? Guys beat them. Why is he beating on the wall? Okay, quit it. Alright, Amaya needs to go to sleep. Stop it! Put him in a straitjacket if it'll help. Thanks for coming and breaking our house, guys. Why don't you go away? How many shellfish we got? 5? Are you kidding me? Josiah, what are you doing outside? Oh, he's grabbing the fish. Hey, they're done here pretty much. Let's have Josiah finish this. Yep, time to get this work done, Josiah. Get that. Perfect. Okay, now I'm gonna have him grab those bricks because I want to seal this off. For Okay. And we'll forbid that. I'm going to unforbid this. And we'll get... What's Patty doing? Researching. We'll leave her alone. And we're going to get him busy on that. Let's see. How dangerous is this valley, I wonder? Not too bad. I don't see anything out there. It looks like the animals are thinning out a lot. Where's he going? Okay. Minoka! There you go. Where's Bucky going? You're gonna go. Okay, no. Now Minoka's probably gonna try and go out there. Is there a way I can forbid this trap? I don't want to deconstruct it, obviously. Okay, you know what? Since they're bound and determined to go fix it, I'm going to draft him and send him down here. Now, since you're out here, we undraft you and go ahead and fix the damn trap then. There you go. Now, where's he going? Clean up some mess. Oh, repairing the door. Aha! Minor break first. Bucky, probably because he's hungry. We'll see how he feels after he eats. His mood's even worse. Okay. We gotta quit waking this guy up. And he's gotta get some damn pants. Okay, what do we got next? What's going on around here? Our chunk storage is actually working out pretty nicely. Patty's working on that stuff out there. Front door's open. I just need to keep an eye out for animals, is what we really just need to look out for. And we need to watch out for guys going all the way around like that. Why do you do that, Josiah? I guess you have to, because there's... Well, yeah, no, he doesn't. He doesn't have to do that. Here comes another one of those idiots from nearby to ruin shit. Did he break that door? He totally broke our door down. Okay, that's fine. We'll replace it with sandstone. We're out of sandstone. Because Amaya's working on this damn pants. Finish the pants. Because then we can get Bucky some clothes. There. He shouldn't be nude anymore, right? Parka pants. Okay, that should take off his nudity problem. Yeah. Great. Now we gotta fix his bedroom. Bucky. Maybe if you clean up the mess. Oops. Yeah, I think I just cleaned up the mess, right? I'm not sure. Yeah, just clean up everything. Clean up your room. Now it'll look a little better. Now Amaya needs to switch jobs and cut. And we need to check her needs, because she likes to not eat food until she's dying of starvation, and she gets pissed off and smokes weed. If there's any new viewers out there, welcome to the show. My viewer count doesn't work, or I'm not sure if it's working or not. But in any event, if you're out there, hello, I can't see you. And if you're not out there, well, I shouldn't stream on weekends would be the lesson of that. Because there's not a whole lot of audience. I appreciate the viewers that are there, most certainly. But a bigger audience would be kinda nice. And a lot of it also depends on what hour. Yeah, it's Sunday night. I think everybody's probably going to bed for work tomorrow. Yeah, just us. You and me. Kello already took off. Yeah, we're definitely out of blocks, and that's not good, because we need a lot of blocks. I'm almost tempted to make another stonecutter table. I may have to start specializing people's jobs real soon. Oh, crap. There's a guy passed out right here. What got him? Heat stroke. How hot is it? Oh, I bet he hung out in the kitchen. It's too hot in there. Still too hot in there. Wow, beastly warm in there. Okay, what's the temperature here? -7? I'm gonna lower this by 10. That's a little bit more than 10. That should be fine. -20 is fine. Yeah, the vent's venting into there. That's venting into there. Hell. Maybe we need to add more space for to heat. The guy passed out from heat stroke. That's magnificent. Okay. But for really real, who's the closest guy? Bucky, can you rescue that guy? How many blocks have we got? Not enough to do crap with. I was thinking about making Amaya just a permanent crafter, but I don't think we quite have enough people to start specializing jobs just yet. And it's good that everybody has a room, because now they're not waking each other up. Bucky should relax a little bit. I'm not going to wake anybody up unless I absolutely have to. Let's deny those and deny those. Thankfully, the smoke leaf benchy didn't go too crazy. Speaking of smoke leaf growing and that kind of stuff, we need to start thinking about finishing these walls would be a start. Let's finish that. 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 And I'm not going to make that out. To get rid of that and put the door there. Do we really need a door there? No, not right this moment. Okay, 181 steel, and we still have some more steel up here that we can carve into. Still thinking about the mushroom garden. Okay. I'm going to cut the commentary for a couple of minutes and just kind of play the game. Because I want to take a couple of drinks and I'm going to probably step outside real quick for a bit of a smoke. You know, all that, without having to take a break. Because I think I can leave this running. Let's lock out the doors for now. Everybody's inside, right? Oh, we need to take care of this guy. Let's see, he just had heat stroke. He should get over that pretty quick in the 49 degrees. And is somebody tending to him? Oh, he died. Whoops, okay. Well, that sucks. I guess he didn't make it. Oh well. Where the hell was Patty? Oh yeah, she was way up there cutting mushrooms. It's alright. Most of those mushrooms weren't... Who's exhausted? Amaya. Yeah, we'll just let her sleep. She'll be fine. Patty. Make sure she doesn't get eaten by a bear while she's out here doing this. Thank you, Patty. Oh, just carrying stuff back to storage. That's cool. No monsters are coming to eat us yet. There might be a hungry bear coming to hang out. Yep. Oh, it says shot by Patty. I don't believe that. Nah, he's full. I think he's just wandering. We'll be okay. Let's get... Here, let's do a real fast prioritization here. Bucky. Grab those. Patty. Grab that. Josiah. Grab that. Okay. Looks like my docks got blown up over here. They did. One of them did. And it's kind of messy out there. Patty, you can finish hauling that stuff later. Spot of cleaning real fast. Just get that area looking a little better. Thank you. Where did she just run off to? I don't think that's a good idea. Why don't you instead grab that thing and bring it back in? The door's sitting there wide open. Speaking of that door, we need to get that damn thing fixed now, so let's get that worked on and done. Perfect. Okay, now let's go ahead and unzone this. That way we clean up the mess that's here. Once Josiah's done eating, we're gonna have him do that on his way back in. How blood accumulates in a river, I'm not sure, but you know, hey. It's a topsy-turvy world. Topsy-turvy? I do like this dual storage area. I think that's gonna be useful. Okay, I'm gonna let everybody run. Let's see, seems like most of the good action's here. So we'll go ahead and let them do their thing. And I'm gonna take a quick talking break. But other than that, I'll be back here in just a couple of minutes and the game's gonna keep on running. This is Permadeath, and I'm back. And let's see. I might go a little quiet on the commentary tonight. Not a lot of people around. And I'm kind of concentrating heavy on this colony to try and keep them alive. So I've got a little bit going on. And it's kind of late. And I've been streaming like crazy the past few days. I'm definitely feeling it. And I could, of course, close up, but I want to keep playing. And I could switch to another scenario, like one of my test scenarios, but I like these guys. I'm having fun with this colony. Okay, we got some friendlies, and we got some alpha beavers. The beavers, there's only a couple of them, it looks like, and, well, they're here, but they're going to get eaten. They're surrounded by predators. The woods still aren't coming back from that big fire. Looks like that patch might be done for now. That one too. I mean, it's coming back slowly. What do we got going on here? Ah, a velociraptor just killed a bear. And ate 2% of it. For bears. Oh, that bear's hungry. He's got his eyes on something. A rabbit. Ate the whole thing. One sitting. Yeah, it doesn't look like these woods are regenerating very good. Now, it kind of doesn't affect us a whole lot yet. Once we get these interior areas done, I'll be a happy person. Amaya should probably concentrate on keeping going on the blocks. And it looks like it might be time to fire up the stoves. Actually, we'll have her do this one first. All right, Patty, you know the routine. I think I might want to put corpse storage somewhere else, because I think going in there just kind of, you know, messes with people a little bit. So that way, like, food's in one area and the corpses are in another area. We need vegetables and stuff. We're gonna have to make more. It's time to start thinking a little bigger here. Well, not yet. Defenses first. Need to maintain priority. Okay, so this is the way this would work. The enemies would come in. I'd have a guy standing over here. This would cause the enemies to hopefully go around, and I'm going to lay traps basically all the way along this. I still want a door right here. And that's going to be like the only safe place for the colonists to walk along. Let's see, while they're working. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Low food. I don't think so. I can see why the game thinks so, but yeah. Matter of fact, since it's nighttime, let's go ahead and open it up, and we will do that. And we'll Patty take care of that real fast. Let's see what body she grabs. It should be about time to take the dinosaur. Did I just not tell her to do that, or did I tell her to do that? There we go. What's she gonna take? A fish. I'm assuming that's the oldest thing in the area. It's nighttime. There shouldn't be any beasts. Can we get Josiah to prioritize deconstructing that for now? And then we're going to put the door back up. Don't like the sound of that. What is Bucky doing? Where's he going? Oh, he's an idiot. I understand. Okay, it's nighttime. There are friendlies around. I'm going to hope he makes the long journey. I'm just going to let him make the walk. If he wants to be out in the rain, go. Amaya just has this problem with eating food. Yeah, take an extra one with you. That's a great idea. Okay, Patty has done nothing. She butchered a fish. Alright, Patty. What's your mood like? Your mood's pretty good, so go. Let's get some of this done while it's nighttime. Josiah, go get that. Okay. It's good that flash storm's happening when it's raining. Okay, we should be done there. We'll come back for that for later. For now, let's lock these guys in, except for this door, because they gotta finish these. Zoom out and enjoy the storm. So, yeah, don't be surprised if I end up kind of going a little silent tonight since there's not too many people. And if more people show up, well, maybe I'll start jibber-jabbering. Fudge. It looks like the rain's ending. And the flash storm continued. Oh, what a cute little rat. Chinchilla. I had a feeling that's what that was. I said, I do know my animals. That's because I'm a sucker for nature shows. Okay, hopefully this will burn out, because it's in a marsh. This area's been just destroyed by the storms. That big fire really did a number on this place. I almost feel obligated to replant it. The bears are getting close. They're closing in. Bears are closing in. Okay, what we're going to do over here, by the way, is we're going to do the same thing that we did over here. We're going to put an embrasure so we can shoot over it, and anything approaching from this direction will get some opening shots on it, and then we can fall back into the maze. I'll probably have a guy standing here, or right here, so that way when they run in, yeah, you'll see. I need to finish this section first. Amaya, good to see you're up. Do that. We're almost out of wood, huh? Yeah. How full is the generator? It's okay. We basically just need the wood for the generator. That's the only thing we're using wood for right this second. Aw, they're in love. Ha! That was cute. Alright, let's see. Cat, probably not gonna last very long, buddy. Does he count his hours? He does. Okay, let's see if we can get him home. Why not? You're allowed into the home area. And it's 106 degrees in this room. Wow. How cold is it in here? Negative 10? Okay, let's. chill that out a little bit. Maybe we can save a little power. And hopefully the cat will come home. Too bad I can't draft the cat and make him come home now. If we're going to keep the cat, we're going to have to feed the cat. Wait. Libby's talking shit. She's gone paranoid. She's gonna start talking crap to my people. He's in a little pain. Why? Everybody's breathing gleam cap smoke. Pain times 90%. Man, you gotta not breathe that shit. Why? Where are they getting... You know what it is? I think these things burn on their own. I've seen little mist coming off of them. I'll prove it. Let's go find a big one. Yeah, I think a mushroom farm is a pretty good idea. It'll take forever to dig this out, but I really think I need to, because we could use the metal anyway. Known for its natural healing properties. Known for easing pain. Josiah. I wonder... We need a medical room. Maybe we should make this medical for time being. Wait, no. Finish those damn embrasures first. Yeah, get these things done. We gotta get this stuff done. What? You went all the way around to get that? Quit it. Forbid. Forbid. Alright, one more. And then this area is done. Oh, I like how it does the corner automatically. We're gonna need one more thing. This colony is not doing too bad. Knock on wood, so that way I don't die. Yeah, Libby went full nuts on us. Where are they from, anyway? Archer of Ants Royal Court. Minor malnutrition because dying of hunger. Can one of my people do something about that? No. We can force him into a straitjacket. I don't think that's a good idea. Hey, Maurice. Cat. He's actually going to make it. He needs a box. Okay. It is so hot in this room. It's really hot in this room. How cold is it in here? 1 degree. I think we can go another 10. And for now, let's hold this door open and we'll vent some extra heat off into the other areas. Somebody needs to haul that. Okay, a nice warm room for the cat where he'll see people right here. Furniture? Animal sleeping box? Of course, made of sandstone, like always. We can't rotate it. So we're going to put him up in this corner. Yeah, and I think he'll just eat meat when he wants to. I can maybe make kibble and get a... savings on that? Let's see. Let's go add bill. Make kibble. This takes veggie and meat. And do X time. So we'll want to do that to... Let's find out what this takes. Raw food, animal feed, hay. Okay, it doesn't use bodies, it uses meat. Okay. Okay. We don't want to poison the damn cat. Okay. Makes 50 kibble. Oh, you get a lot of kibble. All right. Let's do that twice. And let's unforbid these doors and see if Patty has the material she needs to make it happen. Nope. We need a vegetable. We need a farm. Oh, and I think we can plant. There should be some zones out here. There, like that one. Yes. Where are those zones? There they are. They're really hard to see. Okay. We can make all of them pine trees. Patty? Go there. Bucky, we'll want to get these planted. Ah. You will plant. Plant cut, growing. They're terrible at it, but, you know. Nope, I chopped down a tree in order to plant a tree. That makes perfect sense. Oh, I had her cut down a tree. What? Sow that area. Sow the wood! I don't understand what these guys are doing. I guess they gotta cut the grass in order to plant the tree? Okay. We need research, because I'm stupid. Weapons dealer. Nice. We'll see what he's got, because we could use maybe some upgraded weapons. At the moment... the hell was I going to do? Oh, yeah, research. Let's see. Soylent Green could help our food, but we're not really hurting for food yet. And when we are, we'll go after a dinosaur, and we should be good. So, at this very moment, what I'd really like to have would be... That could be fun. Because then we'd get more trees, maybe get some kind of heated sun lamps. Great turrets. Nice walls. Don't need those. Already have all that. No, I don't want to start going crazy yet. A lot of this looks good. We're going to need machining. I really like colored lights. You know what? We're going to do that. Why? Because it's useless. Oh, I did that again. I always do that. Got to hit this research button, otherwise it doesn't take. And I forget that a lot. Okay, Patty... growing zone. Patty. So. Bucky. Sow the area. Holy crap, planting is a pain in the ass. These guys are terrible at it. Hey, I can see the zones now. Hey, Patty. Get it. I'm just gonna, you know what? We're gonna prioritize it. Grow. One, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1 missed again. I wonder what she was doing out there. I can only imagine. There's probably a rock or something out there I have a hull command on from the first day we were here. We don't have the ability to do that. Great. They're gonna use sappers. Great. And they're coming at night. Are the friendlies are gonna go intercept them. Hopefully the friendlies will come out on top. Amaya, I know you need treatment. Go drop that damn thing off. I don't know what you were doing out in the middle of the woods anyway. Amaya, your room now becomes a medical room, and you are going to rest until healed. Granny? Who's our best up? He's eating raw wood. Okay, Granny needs to get up, get cooking. You get cooking. Who's our best doctor? Probably Granny. Medical doctor. There we go. Yeah, Patty 9, Josiah 5. It's not serious injuries, so we should be okay. With Josiah taking care of it. Meanwhile, Patty's got to get to cooking, so these guys aren't eating raw food. Raiders are coming in. There's a fight raging outside even as we speak, I think. What is going on out here? Okay, yeah. They just don't defend themselves for crap. They don't group. Okay, for this fight, we're gonna have to let the friendlies kind of take care of it for a minute. And we'll fix whatever damage is done. Yeah, here comes the rest of the group. Guys attacking or not? Tony is gonna. He's somehow locked inside. What the hell happened there? Okay, I missed something there. For sure. Okay, he's running now. There's still some fighting going on. Tony seems to be neutral now. Wow, what a mess. Okay. We're gonna have to clean up this mess. See if this guy's worth anything. Oh, hell yeah. I don't know if he's gonna survive, but let's check his health. How shot up is he? Bruise, stab, burn. Couple of gunshots. 19 hours? I think he might be alright. Let's capture him. Yeah. Unforbid. Oh, there's no wall. Because somehow the wall went away. No! Alright. 19 hours, huh? and Tony's down. Alright, Minoka. What should we get first? Zone. Since we don't use bodies for anything yet, no colonists. Reanimated corpse. What? Oh, you can do creepy stuff with the occult books. That's pretty wild. I bet that's where that comes from. Alright, and that's it for now. No colonists. Strangers and enemies, humans, yes, okay, good. And this we're gonna change it to where it's just colonists. Alright. Now, Patty is our best doctor. She is already tended to. Good to know. What's everybody doing? Hauling sandstone to the wall. We don't need you to do that just yet. Oh, yes, we do, because we gotta finish that wall. Is going out to grab something. Is Priscilla an enemy or a good guy? She is from Ash Hill. Those are friends. So Patty, rescue. Really need a medical ward. Yes. Okay, we're gonna have to build some beds and crap. We got a little bit of work to do here still. Medical. Patty. Rescue. Noka, he's got his job. Maya's down. Bucky, as soon as you're done with the kebab, cutting oak tree. Oh, because the... Yeah, okay, we don't... Okay, wait a sec, Bucky. We don't want you doing that. There's a bear around here somewhere, I think. I heard him. We're not capturing him yet. Alright, Josiah. Capture him. Ay, caramba. Josiah, capture him. Patty's already doing the rescue. I think. No, I told her to rescue. She's going off to grill a kebab. No, go rescue. Rescue. Don't worry about that bear. We have friendlies here. They'll help. Guess I should have made the front door open. Bucky. Haul that guy. Minoko. Haul that guy. Patty. Animals looking bad. This is not good. you need to go haul that guy. We're going to have so many clothes after this. Bucky. Oh no. Shit. I don't have time to micromanage the pyromaniac. What? Oh, because she's sick. That's right. Okay, Josiah. We gotta try the straitjacket. Minoka. We gotta draft you up, buddy. You're gonna have to put that fire out. And that fire. Josiah, did you just shoot at the cat? I said I don't have time to micromanage this. I've got to get those bodies and components outside cleaned up. Maya's got an infection. Bucky, what are you doing? You're still trying to cut that damn tree down. Okay, what we really need is probably need him to grab this loot here. Wow, this is a pretty intense little stretch here that we got going on. Okay, where's the fire starter? Where'd she go? Oh, she's gonna try and burn down Patty and Josiah's room now. Knew it. Minoka, go stand out here. Where are you going now? Uh-oh, she's gonna go for the cargo room, haven't you? What about? Oh no, she's okay now. Josiah. Remove the straitjacket. Amaya. Wait, no, what the hell just happened? Okay, Amaya needs to chill the hell out and have a smoke leaf. She's cured, but she's got that infection still in her arm. Okay, we need her to go rest. Rest. Josiah, undraft you. Tend. Josiah's not the best doctor, but he's okay. Josiah, feed her. Oh, he's already doing it, I guess. That's the last kebab. Patty, hurry up with that Priscilla, man. Need you to make some food. Holy crap. How long is it gonna take? Patty needs to prioritize cooking and get some more meals made. Amaya is probably very hungry. Mood's bad. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go health, operations, add a beer, add a joint, and Josiah will take care of that. Meanwhile, Patty runs outside for a meal. Now where are you going? At least grab the Glock while you're out there. Oh shit. It's all falling apart now. It's all gonna fall apart now. Okay, Minoka, what are you doing? You're sleeping. Oh, he was drafted this whole time. Wow, what a mess. Okay, Patty needs to keep cooking. Where's Josiah? Josiah needs to clean this mess. Minoka needs to clean this mess. Yeah, get the kitchen clean, or the dining room cleaned up at least. Come on. Where's Patty going now? Is this configured for food? Why would you do that? It should just be for bodies. There we go. That makes a lot more sense. Wait, did I just tell it no food? Yes, yes I did. Is it reserved for prisoners? That's pretty weird. Alright, well, grab those kebabs and get on out of there. We're gonna lock this door for now. We're definitely gonna lock this door for now, and this one to keep them from going out and doing stupid stuff. Another guy is down over here. He's all messed up. Go get the damn guy. Some odd degrees in that room. He'll be okay. A lot of bodies. Sorry about that, buddy. As soon as Patty can cook some dinners here, enough to feed everybody for a few minutes. Josiah. I hit the wrong button. I do this a lot. I right-click on the icon of the person, and it messes everything up. So, I think I am going to switch over to a non-commentary. That was an exciting little episode. But I think I'm going to switch to... What is these? Whoa, something messed up. Are those ever going to load? Komodo Hill. That's disconcerting. Well, I have been running the game for a long time, so like I said, I might be switching over to a more a non-commentary episode where I just play the game without all the jibber-jabber, because I'm going to have to focus here for a minute to get this back on its feet, that's for damn sure. So yeah, this was pretty exciting. Quite an end there. Quiet for a little bit. Oh, really? Another person needing rescue. We're going to burn through our medical supplies like this. We don't have that many to burn through. Where are the meds? 33 left. Not good, not good. I might need to research Soylent Green. I gotta research it. I gotta do it. Okay, so that's what's gonna happen next episode. No commentary. I'm just gonna play a silent episode. I'll put a disclaimer on the title. But I'm going to go ahead and just play the game, try and get the colony back on track, and then the next commenting episode will be in a few days. Like I said earlier, I got a dentist thing tomorrow, so I very much doubt I'm going to be up for streaming. But who knows? He's a decent dentist, so maybe I won't be all knocked out and fucked up. Anyway, so in any event, stay tuned. I'm going to fire this back up here in about 5 minutes, but I'm going to restart the game, because it definitely looks like it's having a few errors, and get the colony back on track, because wow, what a mess that was. Hope that we don't have any more bad encounters. I guess try and rescue this person. They've been shot up pretty bad. Where are they from? Ash Hill. Well, that's going to be a decision for next episode. For now, I am going to overwrite. Yeah, we have extra life coming, so I might as well go ahead and save it where it is, because we're going to keep pushing through and try and get back on our feet. So that's what's going to happen. So, in any event, there it is, a no commentary coming next, and I will see the rest of you probably next week when it comes to talking. So, with that in mind, I'm going to go ahead and say it, as I always do, that until next time, as always, this is Permadeath Extraordinaire, loving y'all.